Best part of my round today probably was I wasn't hitting my irons too good, but my long game and my short game really helped me. My putting was great today. I made a lot of up and down, so it saved me. Definitely today my favorite club was my putter. A lot of my putts were dropping today, so my favorite hole today I'd probably say were my par fives. I can't remember which hole, but my par fives, I capitalized on every par five today, so I could say my last 18, because I had a 20-foot putt downhill, and I was thinking that if you make it, shoot 69, that'd be a great start. So I just want to play cool, calm, and collected like I did today, you know, have the same attitude and go out there and play well.
Well, I birdied all the par fives, so that helps. I was able to get through those pretty good, which helped make up for some errors on other holes. I was able to make quite a few good putts to save pars, so that helps. I'm just going to go out and have fun. This is a course that I really love, so I'm going to just go out there and enjoy it. Yeah, it was pretty cool. Sergio has always been one of my favorite players, so it was nice to see him hit some shots and talk to us and answer some questions.